What's going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. And how are you all doing? I'm doing great. We are doing more Cordury. 1911. 490 more eliminations to go. But before I do that, I want to go to leaderboards, wins. I have a win streak of 9. And all I'm going to say is that I have a lot of doubts that that will go any higher. Eliminations. Ooh, I've almost caught up to me deaths. That's okay, I guess. Highest kill streak, 17. Damn, my homie got 22 kill streak. I think I was actually in with him when he got that, because we were messing around talking about different types of challenges. It was mainly when we were doing the clear challenges together, and he actually just completed the LMGs. This was on Newtown, but he just kept on getting killed, ended up getting 22. Eliminations, was it 22? Yeah, 22. Got my other homie here. I'm barely playing with him now, which is a shame. Anyway, apart from messing around looking at silly stuff, let's just get into this. So whilst I'm recording this, I'm actually uploading, I'm uploading the video, but it won't be uploaded to the, actually probably be uploaded to the channel already. I got lucky taking those two people out when they were in front of me. you didn't have to, you know, whatever. I think it was a bit of a stupid move on his turn to just shoot me just so he could get the kill. No way. I need information. This is better than the following. Oh, well, thanks, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna get much this year.
Молодцы, разведчики. ГРУ, return to base.
That's a wrap. Prepping for me now.
Literally, I got 50 for time. I was actually tempted to say a high just so I didn't get double digits on the deaths. But I don't really care. I just still just run out there. I've been seeing that. I think I've seen that name before. I can't remember. Oh, so I've noticed I'm getting closer to being out of the 100,000 on that leaderboard thing. If I can manage to actually get out of the 100,000 on this game, on the leaderboard, I'll be happy. I mean, what I could do is just use the weapons that need leveling up, level them up, and then I get X. Because it's double weapon XP, and then the weapon experience when they level up then it goes towards me normal experience, which then it even increases faster. Why would you stand in front of me, dude? God, made me jump. Thank you.
standing by.
Armor commencing overflight.
Vital escort on standby.
Ah, good job.
Mission goals are in sight. Take the win.
I'm not doing CG and wound outside while there's a straight front out there. Chest pain from holding my breath. So that was game one, was it? I have no idea. Yeah, game one. just gonna keep a lot going. ...457 more eliminations. Oh, Garrison, is it?
Team deathmatch. We must push back the Iron Curtain. Get in the fight.
I had a feeling that they really, that they might have been, that the wood of being behind me. Come on, that should have got him. Yeah.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
It's just a matter of trying to get behind him now. Well. single hit. God damn it. I don't know what to do.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
I was behind it, it shouldn't have got me. If the dude's not moving, then he should be sure. Just camping, I can actually say that they actually are just camping. I'm not wearing this. Which is a big shame, considering that the loon event just... Yeah, we're definitely not going to be able to split the spawns. They've got an apple person in their own spawn just stopping us from flipping it. There was no fire there! And also... Hello. I'm like, all characters just like covered in like oil or something. The small, like they step on like the smallest fire and they go up in flames, they do just... Thank you.
all operators to exfil.
That was second game. I'm gonna get rid of the VTOL because no, I don't really like it that much. I need something more effective. Well, I'll just go with this one. I'll just have the old setup that I used to have. Somebody's already prestige monster. Prestige 18.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Infiltrate, identify, and engage. We're in the lead.
Why do I never look there? I hate people who like just stay at the back of their spawn. It's like, why? Oh, whatever. I didn't... such a pain when you hear our enemy spy plane inbound. I have to then instantly just run because I just get spotted. I'm just spawning and dying now. Come on, dude, stop. I don't mind spawning and dying. I just don't want it happen like all the time. Because to me, it just makes the game boring and unplayable.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Of course. Please don't leave this area, please. I'm getting the knife. Oh my god, this is so bad. Siri. Can you just let me leave this spot, please?
Away from
you, MI6. Well, we lost. Let's see, I'm glad that we, that's, well, me and the team started bringing it back. That was the third game, wasn't it? Okay. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye, guys.